Katie here from Katie's World. Thanks for tuning in today. In this video, I'm going to be doing a paper piecing from my Magical Lands album. There's a link below that'll take you to my shop. The album is not available yet. This is a sneak peek coming up. So we're working on the kits. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram for updates, and I'll be posting as soon as kits will be ready. But I post updates frequently of what's going on and the progress and everything, as well as many other fun projects that I'm currently working on at the same time. So thank you so much. So yeah, so let's go ahead and jump in. So first of all, I'm gonna be using the Art Glitter Designer Dry as Clear Liquid Glue with the fine metal tip. Okay, I always start with the largest piece first, and I'm going to go ahead and glue this down to the black base. This is so big, so I'm just going to lay it down to add my glue instead of holding it. I think that might be easier. This is a fast drying glue, so I'm trying to work quickly because I don't want it to dry up on me before I get it down. This is my favorite glue to use for paper piecing. However, it cannot be shipped in, it can't be in freezing cold weather. So I carry this in my shop, but only in warm weather in summertime. So I apologize, I can't have it in my shop right now as it is winter time. Okay, so you're gonna have about an 1/8 inch border all the way around. So just want to make sure that it's perfectly centered. You got it stuck down all the way. Okay. All right. So now I'm going to go ahead and add in, let's see, what should I do first? I'll go ahead and do Believe. I think I'll lay this one down too. And the red and the blue and the gold are, I've cut these on my Cricut, and I used glitter paper made by Ella and Viv. It's absolutely, in my opinion, the best glitter paper to use, at least the best that I've ever tried. They are kind of limited on colors, though. There are a few colors that I wish that they had, so I don't know if they're going to extend their line, but that would be awesome because this is the best by far. Glitter paper, glitter does not come off. It is so smooth. And it just seriously cuts like butter on the Cricut. I absolutely love it. I never thought it'd be so easy to cut glitter on the Cricut machine. So yeah, this is awesome. I don't currently have this in my shop, but if you're interested, I mean, feel free to message me through my Etsy shop and request it, and I will see what I have. I mean, I do stock it because I use it in a lot of my kits, but if I have enough to spare, I can sell some sheets as well. So if you can't find it elsewhere and would like to pick it up from me, just go ahead and send me a message and I'll see what I have. And I might, if I get enough requests, I might just stock it in my shop, but we'll see. Right now I don't have enough to just stock it, but anywho. Okay, so that is gorgeous. I seriously love how bright and vibrant this paper is. And I don't know if it really shows up as bright on the camera, but it looks so good in person. So I'm gonna go ahead and stick the blue one down. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and... So you want to do the gold star last because it looks like it overlaps the black and the blue. Okay, that's beautiful. Thank you so much for watching and for staying to the end. If you enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up below. And if you'd like to see more videos from me, if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and click that bell for more notifications so you don't miss a thing. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Instagram for updates. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.